it's scary. You know, something like this can cost a life.
John Harris has played this cell phone video over and over again.
Passing a bus.
Yeah, that's crazy. I mean, I shake my head right now. I can't believe it.
He and his 12-year-old son occasionally follow bus 71 on their way to Ledford Middle School. They sit behind it as it makes morning stops.
The apartment complex in Shadow Valley, and there's a lot of kids that got on it this morning.
Just videotaping this dude.
In John's video, you can see the car not just pass in a no passing zone, but also take up the space in the oncoming lanes.
Say, my heart dropped and my son, 12-year-old son, was sitting right beside me. He was thinking, you know, what if somebody got hurt? And I was worried.
He says just a few feet down the road, the bus came to a stop and picked up a 13-year-old girl.
If that car would have waited and went a little further, the bus would be stopping and that girl would be coming across the street and could have hit that girl. I took a video earlier this morning of a bus.
During our interview, John called High Point Police to report what he saw. He also shared the video with Highway Patrol.
We're in an age now where people don't take responsibility.
Who is now investigating.